Yeah, what's going on, guys? Noisy Boy here, and I'm back with some more Dark Souls 3, but I'm going to be doing the DLC Ashes of Ariandel. Hopefully I didn't butcher that one, but yeah, this is my new character, guys. Well, not new character, he's one of my my older ones. Pretty much this is just a recreation of my original character. His name is Rygard. Pretty much he's a sporting the wolf chest piece and the wolf arm pieces. He is rocking the Outrider legs and the Outrider headpiece just to try and get that frost resistance as we are doing the it's like a frost DLC. I have gone through it a little bit, not all the way through. This is going to be like a walkthrough slash let's play. Hopefully I don't miss very much. And just to talk about this character itself, I pretty much gave up on this guy because he was going to be, this is my Let's Play character, my other one that I had in my walkthrough. If you haven't seen it, go back and watch it if you haven't. He was like my bleed slash dexterity build, and this is my strength. He was supposed to be my pyromancer, but he ended up pretty much being like a quality build almost. So we'll just quickly go through the stats. As you can see in the far left bottom, Vigor's 40, Attunement 10, Endurance 30, Vitality 27, I just put what was left into Vitality. Strength 40, Dexterity 40 is pretty much a quality build if you think about it. Intelligence 9, Faith 16, and Luck 6. He's a level 120. As you can see with the right weapon 1, he's boasting a respectable 702 damage. So we'll go to equipment real quick. As you can see, I've got the Lorien's Greatsword plus 5 maxed out, and as you can see, it's a fire sword, so I'm kind of hoping I'll just blitz all these people coming through here. Also got the Sunlight Straight Sword plus 5, boasting a very respectable, 450 odd. So that's pretty damn cool too. That's the reason why I had Faith in 16 as well, just so that I can actually wield the sword. I've got the Pyromancy Flame plus 10, and I've got the Grass Crest Shield. Now, I've only got this one on just for the stamina regeneration. It gives you that extra stam. Obviously, there's my armor there. I'm rocking the Knight's Ring, which gives me Strength plus 5. Hunter's Ring, which gives me Dexterity plus 5. The Fire Clutch Ring, just to boost the damage of my Lorien Greatsword. And obviously, the Ring of Favor. A pretty basic setup with the Warriors of Sunlight Covenant. And obviously, this has got to be my kind of rage option. It's a Frost DLC, so I'm taking some fire bombs, and these alluring skulls are just my oh shit button if I get surrounded. For my attunement slot here, profuse sweat, just to try and it gives me resistance boost, just all that kind of stuff there. So I'm kind of hoping that will come into play sometime in the near future, hopefully. So let's rock and roll. We pretty much got to travel our way to the Cleansing Ruin, I think it is. Our Cleansing Chapel. So I'll make our way there now. And pretty much too, I'm kind of banking a lot on my greatsword, hopefully. Like I said before, I did go through with my walkthrough character. Didn't get very far, but I just wanted to make sure that, just to try and get back into the swing of things, because I haven't played this game very much, but hopefully I won't do too bad. Like I said, it's going to be like a let's play slash walkthrough almost. Hopefully I won't get fucked up too much. Here we go.
Merciful goddess, mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel.
Ariandel.
Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame.
Okay, you can interpret that as what you want it to be. Very odd. Well, I'll try and go through as much of the dialogue as I can.
You've the same scent as that woman.
Which will probably make these episodes a little bit longer, so sorry about that, guys, but
you must be an action one.
Let's hope it's not too bad.
You must be.
Oh. Oh, wow.
You don't know how long I've searched.
Okay. Not weird at all, right?
Oh, don't mind me. Didn't mean to fall apart.
Weird.
Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame, a proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek.
Except.
Ah, thank you.
I like the detail on his armor.
Never fail.
Must be a pyromancer.
Just a moment, then.
Let me see your hands, man.
The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it.
Oops.
Touch it.
Yeah, if anyone ever says they're two boys and girls, don't touch it. We're getting sucked in, boys and girls.
And then the ashes were two.
A creepy ass laugh. And here we are, guys. Now let's, oh shit, straight up. The fuck was that? Rime Bloom Moss Clump, if you have any of that on you. There's a lot of frost coming through here, so kick that up.
Have you? How very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend. For this is a true haven of the forlorn, the cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick. Go along. Find one for yourself, a sweetly rotting bed to lie upon.
Now, I've gone through his dialogue with my other character and he does nothing, so I'm just going to leave him. I was thinking of killing him, but I think I'll just leave him this time again. So head on up here, guys, and we'll hit the frosty world, painted world of Ariandel. Hit the bonfire. It's all lit up. Now, this one is called, I think it's called the Snowfield. Yeah, this one. Alright, now let's see what this sword can do. We'll probably grab this item first, and then just head off to the left. Also, we're doing some fair whack of damage to those guys. Now we'll just head over to this. Boom. Just to get that poison ring. We'll be heading around to the left there soon. But we might as well just take on these guys to start with. We'll just never know what these bastards can do, that's all. Actually, we'll head on off to the left. Oh, sorry, the right. Trying to abuse that backstab. Where's that bastard throwing that shit from? There you are. Where's that other... There he is. So as you can see, we're dealing a shitload of damage to these guys. But... I'm actually quite nervous. Oh. Oh, what's that? I wonder how I get that. As you can see, there are other guys through here as well, but we will deal with that guy in a sec. Actually, we might as well deal with him now, why not? Oh, fuck. Follow his boots. Might as well grab this while we're here. Hold on, I'll keep going off to this right side, make sure we don't get actually a shit ton of enemies up there. I can't remember where they are though. They're somewhere over there anyway. We'll head on through up this way. One shot those motherfuckers. Oh fuck. Come on, you assholes. Oh fuck, been surrounded. Oh fuck, good angles. Fucking angles, man. They can get you if you don't watch out. Oh, these cunts keep coming or what? Can't even get a lock on these bastards. They're moving so quickly. You bastard. Fuck, that took a bit, didn't it? Now, well. Kill the tree ladies? I think we should. And they don't like fire, as you could probably tell. Doing some pretty respectable damage right there. I wonder if I can alluring skull these guys. Oh fuck. Wrong one. Damn, smashing through this Estus. Follow a javelin. I think I must have missed that the first time around. What is that? Follow a javelin. Let's go to square. Light spear welded by the Farron followers. Balance to allow for throwing. The followers attack in groups, surrounding throws, shielding themselves and thrusting their spears and their foes. On the final command, they hurl their spears at their fallen foe to give their retired warrior an honorable send-off. Oh, cool. That's pretty cool. What do we got? A 12-12 split. Nice. Not bad at all. So it's pretty much their weapon, guys, so that's pretty obvious, I guess. Just wondering where all those damn wolves came from. I think when they howl like that, I know you come up to like a... If you have a look just up there, there's a big sucker. Wondering... Doesn't look like there's any more. Maybe I can fight this guy one-on-one, maybe. Oh, maybe not. Oh fuck. Nice, suck on that, you bastards. Oh, that was a bit easier than I thought it would. Oh fuck, there's another one. I don't seem too keen to fight now. Yeah, I should have come here first. Little bastards. Oh, let's move on. I'll try and get as far as I can before I start. Oh, did I miss something? I think I missed an item. When did I get it? I think I might have got it. I thought there was one on this ledge out here. No, but I don't see no item. I thought there was one out here. Maybe it was on that body I walked straight past. Now, I don't know if you guys can see. There's a guy just up there. Might be able to see his cape. We'll get around to that in a bit. If you have, like, maybe a parry shield, that might come a bit easier for this next part we're going to. Cause there are fucking dudes everywhere, man. Let's just hope we can deal a bit of damage to these guys too. Now here's a new enemy for you guys who haven't come through here. I suggest coming over to this side because there are snipers on that wall. So if I get this guy with a hit like tanks, dude, so be careful for them. So pretty much what we want to try and do is we want to try and get to this tower first. It's probably the best thing to do, I think. I think I'm missing everything. Yeah, we'll try and get to this tower first. It's probably the best thing to do right now, just so we don't get done. Oh fuck, maybe not. Oh fuck. Let's try and bring this guy back a little bit, maybe. See what I mean? Bastards. Oh fuck, now I'm being chased. Bastard. So tough now, are you, bastard? Where does Wolf Friend go? Up here, man. Come on, Sheba. Yes, no? Sorry, girl. So yes, pretty much trying to get to this tower as quick as you can. Try and baiting them in around the corner. You guys know the deal? Hit that up. Bit of soul there. Get on up to the top. I think there's a couple of guys up here, I think. Or maybe one guy. Oh man, these angles are pretty bad, man. Oh, wow. How about that? Oh, wow, dead. Damn, I was trying to get out to the door, but I was locked onto his ass. Oh, well. Alright, guys, here we are back at the tower. I had to fight my way back through. Just haven't killed the guy at the top yet. Bastard. Get a lot of heavy gems from those guys, so if you are looking for heavy gems to upgrade your weapons, it's probably the best place for it. Get pretty good drops with them too, so I pretty much suggest going up this ladder. Go all the way to the top, and there's not really much more. Well, there is, but like I was saying before, I haven't really done very much. So see if I can just get up behind this guy and give him the big push. Boom. Hopefully that kills him. Hopefully. Oh yeah. Eat that, you bastard. We'll head down this way first. I can hear it twinkling. Is that down here? I think it is. Oh, there. Oh, wow, missed him. Did I miss him then? I think that's a dead end, so I don't have to worry about that. We'll go and head on up here. I'll get this first. We have a ethereal oak shield. Pretty good little shield, actually. Char bronze shield used by the Milkwood Knights that slowly regenerates HP. So a very, very good shield. Not one of those big bastards take a big hit, you know. The shield appears to be blessed by a great, if faded, image of the ethereal oak. Gives you the weapon skill as well if you put it on, so you can use your skills when you have the shield on. And I think that might be most of this tower done, I think. Head on up. Get the last bit of it. Oh, a bit of a jump, actually. I'll go upstairs first, just in case I fall and die. So we'll quickly head on up here. I'm not sure how long these ones are going to go for. I'm going to try and take it slow, guys, so... But I will try to aim for, 25 minutes, hopefully. Another soul there. This is pretty much what you've come up here for anyway, so you want to get these. Which is the Captain's Ashes. Nice. Actually, what does that say? But it's, I don't recommend doing reading up here on the ledge, so... Where are the Captain's Ashes? There... Shrine Maiden will prepare Umbriel Ash of the Captain of the Milkwood Knights. With this, the Shrine Handmaiden will prepare new items. Long ago, when the Milkwood Knights lost the forest they called home, they began a journey. So long that even thoughts of their sworn enemy washed away, replaced by a vision of a cold and brittle wood. So there you go. Platforming man, my worst enemy. That's one set of jumping down. I'm just going to take the ladder like a pussy, but still, we'll try and explore the area a little bit more. I think there's a jump here. Another one of my worst enemies too, and the Milkwood Battle Axe, baby. Battle axe wielded by the Milkwood Knights. Its blade is blessed by the symbol of the Ethereal Oak. A hefty axe, normally wielded by the mightiest of warriors. And it gives you war cry too, like you've seen before. They're using their war cry on me all the time, the bastards. So let's head on out of this damn thing. This one might be a little bit longer just because of the intros and all that kind of stuff, so sorry about that, guys, but it's got to be done. I think that's everything here. Don't think I missed anything. I think down here there's just like a few heavy gems and shit. A couple of, what did this guy drop? Oh wow, look at that, he dropped something in the air that I can't get to. I don't think there was anything really that important in this part. Pretty sure there's a heavy gem. I think they were just a couple of heavy gems and stuff, I think. Could be wrong, I think there was a salt item here too, off my memory. Oh, Homeward Bones, fuck. And again, we got us as one of these fuckers again, so... Bang you, man. Oh, fuck. Oh, wow. Gotcha first. Yeah, you can, if you underestimate those dudes, man, they will punish you. And I think that's pretty much this area cleared. Like I said before, guys, if I do miss items, it's because I didn't think they were really worth getting. A lot of them will just be soul items and stuff like that. Those are the main ones I will miss. But every now and again I pick up ones that I forget were there, so, or haven't even discovered. So you'll discover it the same time as I do. Now, progression is that way, but we will go this way. Oh, there's that heavy gem I was talking about. But actually, no, we'll head on. Kill these damn trees first. Making you a pain in the ass, those damn. Oh fuck, just like that, look at that. Fuck. Oh shit, then I killed them. I fucking didn't even kill them. Oh fuck. Gotta be careful of that, man. I thought I killed them, but maybe not. Pretty much putting them on fire like that, Oh fuck. We got guys. Oh shit, where did you come from? Oh fuck, where did you come from? Don't remember you last time. Maybe I can, do the old, Oh fuck. We're gonna try and separate these guys a little bit. No, yes, maybe not. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Yeah, that was a bad idea, wasn't it? Oh, fuck, I'm fucked. I'm probably gonna die here. Or maybe I can run away. That's always a good thing. You bastard. Suck on that. Oh, what? I sure got the roll on that. Whew. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh. Oh, hit for hit. Fuck me. Oh, that one gave me one back too. Wow, where did that gem... Where did that carcass go? Guy dropped something. And it has disappeared. Well, it looks like I'm pretty fucked now. Only got one left. Damn, name it. But yeah, if you have a bow, cheese those guys, man. Because fuck's sakes, that's just too much bullshit to go on there. But we get the Milkwood Greatbow and some Milkwood Greatbow's arrows. That's pretty much what's all in this part. I think I might just end it here, actually. It's getting a bit... A lot. Yeah, might as well. We're coming up to another part soonish. But this is like another people everywhere, all that kind of crap. We'll have a crack. If I die, I die. Oh well. But let's hit one of these up, just try and get our health back. Nice. We'll hit up this. And we shall. There's a big wolf. Oh, wow. Oh man, they're bloody... Oh wow, how? Oh damn, I tried to do like a runaway kind of bullshit. No, oh, well, I died again. God damn it. Anyway guys, we'll just leave it there anyway. I might as well because it's getting to that point where it's getting a bit long. But it's all good. Anyway, that's part one of this one, so we'll wait until we get to the bonfire, and maybe, just maybe, I'll run through and we'll start the next one off back at the tower. God damn it, I don't remember dying that much last time. Might have to change a few things up. I think I'll maybe try and get me some pyromancy. I'm not really using any pyromancy. Probably dish some damage out to these guys. Well, maybe. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully it's been... informal. There's been a lot of items I've picked up. We've picked up some good weapons on the way through and items, so yeah. Anyway guys, we'll leave it there. So I'm your host Noisy Boy. Remember to smash that like button. Thanks for coming on by, and as always guys, stay noisy.